Hey, what is up, everybody? Kick XD here, and welcome back to another video. And in this video, I am going to be playing NBA. Yeah, I am the Chicago Bulls, and I am going against the Golden State Warriors. Yes. It just said what I was saying. I got my Chicago Bulls hat on. And I know yesterday's live stream got real messed up because of my internet was being a sausage. What up? I'm gonna pause it that way I can finish explaining. And first of all, I'd like to thank you all for watching. And I hope you all is having a great day. And also, I kind of suck at this game, so don't judge me. You hear me? I'd like to see you do better. You guys could probably do better than me, honestly. Alright, so let's get to it. I am going to cut the audio right here. That way I won't interfere with anything. I will put in my microphone if I do need to say something. But till then, it's off. So hope y'all enjoy this video. And also, I am not going to edit this one. I'm not going to put it in an intro or anything. Mainly because I'm lazy and I don't want to have to sit through like 14 minutes of footage. So, again, thank you all for watching. Hope you all enjoy. And I'll see y'all at the end of the video. For this opportunity, the pressure is immense. Every play will be magnified. We will see in a couple hours who can handle the pressure the best.
Falling apart, all my days spent by telephone. Never rain. All I needed was a call that never came. To the corner of First and I'm a star. Where were you?
rebound for a new 24. Curry.
Stephen Curry seems a little too OP up in this bit. So in a way, I'm just gonna say.
But the future keeps luring in like a pack of snakes. Your sweet little eyes, your little smile is all I remember. Those fuzzy memories mess with my temper. Justification is killing me. But killing isn't justified. What happened to my son? I'm terrified. It lingers in my mind and the thought keeps on getting me.
Never. Seem a bit down.
Pass to the corner, Thompson from downtown. Looking through, hits the three. It's 4-8 from the perimeter. Again, that's another example of quality NBA offense. Pump the ball, search it, the open and let out, and then finally knock it in. Dudley jumps. The Bulls get the offensive rebound for a second.
We'll be right back.
so that you can get better shots than that. A coach cannot stand for those type of shots.
To Curry. Curry for two. Gets it to go. Warriors up by 14.
You need guys who can make shots under duress and pressure. That was a well-defended possession, but that man stuck even against the best.
At the rim with a nice dunk.
Rose into the front court. Dunleavy for two. Good boxing out by Bogut. In the paint, unable to flip it in.
I like what I see. Keep attacking the basket.
Rose, unable to flip it in.
Hey, that's a good look right there.
Hone your skills. Boy, you in the danger room. Yeah, you in the danger room. Come on now. It's like a dream. Everything moving fast, but you moving slow. Change the tempo, watch, we on time. Hey, now you know. Listen to the rhythm, we giving them, we bringing it with passion. Fashion.
good strength just lipped out. Just can't.
Hey, yo, DJ, put a nigga back to the record, baby, and give me this shit right now.
Fed it at rookie. Why the hell did I have to go professional? Whatever. God damn it, triple scat. Whatever, they were playing good too. Except Steph Curry. Nobody likes me. Why don't they like me? I despise them. At least Tech, I got it. Let's just watch this and that will end the video.
Ready, because this is gonna take a while. When I had my accident, I found out at that moment nothing in life is promised except death.
What can you say about a guy like this?
If you had the opportunity to play this game of life,
he was definitely cold in this game.
You need to appreciate every moment. A lot of people don't appreciate their moment until it's passed.
Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. Screams from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. You accuse me, cause I'm in the QC. Living brand new dreams, killing these abuse teams. But you never thought that I would be in a movie, fighting like I'm Bruce Lee.
Alright guys, usually I'm sitting in my room thinking, me like and so-and-so can travel down a lonely road. Always find me home, if I get home. Goodbye. My lonely soul. As opposed to childhood movie roles, and I would probably change the mode and have a royal flushing phone. Why these nights so dark and cold? They ask me why I overload these lines with so many pros. So ask the English hoes if I spoke appropriately. But no, I'm a pro. So, whatever. Goodbye, guys. Haters,
got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero needs theme music. This my theme song.
Peace. Peace. Not pace.